I don't know what happened then, but we're back. You think you're a knight, huh? Fraha. Take this. No, you take that. Bring it on. Let me guess. Fire is super effective. Yeah, I thought as much. He's more powerful in spells. Yeah, Phoebe is, weirdly. Stomp, stomp. Ooh, that was... What am I doing? You're more powerful with the spells, so you do it, Phoebe. Plus you're faster, Jimmy, I think. Okay, okay. I think we can handle another attack from him. Awesome. It's just third form. Okay. Yeah, keep going. Oh. In that case, I suppose you should attack normally. Although, use a different weapon. Yeah, there we go. Yeah, and use your last fire magic. Might get it down to its final form, hopefully. Yep. I think there's only one more form there. Okay, can I? Yeah, I thought I could. How does thunder against you? Nice. That's a fair amount of damage. Not as much as... fire there. But we only had enough for one. Okay, let's just go all out now. Does a fair amount of damage. I mean, it's a block of ice, essentially, so I don't think it would do that much damage, but it does a fair amount. Both strong against water attacks. We can do this now. Strong against ice. You missed. How dare you miss? Shame there isn't something to tell us how much health he has left. Yeah, we probably should be using cure on both of us. There we go. Critical hit. Nice. Is that it? 246. Well, we did it to save the world, not to get stronger. Here we go, we have the next crystal. Water crystal? Okay. What's in here? Let's go down. Thought as much. Let's go get these chests. Just because I said I would. May not cure, attack. Ah, weak against bomb. Because you're weak against axe, we'll use axe. Okay, completely pointless, but oh well. Close to leveling up, really. Hmm. Oh, up here, okay, I was working out where to get out next. Okay. It's a good thing we defeated all the enemies, isn't it? I think it's up here. Although with this new sword it wouldn't have been that much trouble. Through here. Oh, we've missed a fair few enemies here. Yeah, we've missed lots of enemies. Why have we missed all these enemies? Hang on a sec, let's go back. What's this way? This way is nowhere. Hmm. Okay. There's an enemy over there too, blocking a doorway. Oh, wow. So a lot of enemies we've missed. Oh no. Okay, that wasn't too bad. Let's use a potion there. Wizards, can we defeat them in one hit now? Be awesome if we could. Awesome. Defeated the enemy. Bet there is actually nothing this way. And all this is actually a bit pointless. Another strike first, that's good. Okay, we're awake now, but... Okay, now we're asleep again. And we're awake. I find this quite amusing. And we're asleep. There we go. We got a chance to attack now. So there was nothing that way, it seems. Nothing this way? No, there was. I found an explosive. Joy. Let's go top. As in like, yeah, you know what I mean. I hope. If you don't, then never mind. Okay, bird. Critical hit, nice. Just noticed something in this game, you can't change whether they're in the front row or back row. Yeah, that's probably obvious, but still. So many explosives. Though I guess, seeing as we don't have Phoebe with us anymore, Yeah, I thought that would be a dead end. That they can't give us arrows. Bet you thought we were done with this place. Nope. Looks like we're in here for the majority of the video. It's working out where any other enemies might be. You know what? Maybe I should just go and collect Arnett's companion and go to the next area. See how the world has changed. So I presume the world map's changed. Be cool if it has. Alright, let's find our way out. Do we need stairs down or up? They're going up. They're going up. They're also going up. Oh, I see, this is a way. Okay, let's just go. We're done with this place. I don't think there's anything else we've missed. Oh, it's all nice and green now. It's not cold anymore. Let's go into Aquaria. Oh, I like it here now. And I think we can... wasn't there supposed to be a tree here? You know what? Never mind. Let's go in here. Hello. Thanks. Have you met Grandpa? He's in the tunnel under the house. By under the house, she means actually under it. Yeah, I love this music. How do we get under? It's like a ladder. There it is. Nah, we don't need the inn. Don't think there's any monsters here. Like the fact that he's actually underwater when he's in the water. Now, I don't think you can, like, zoom down the waterfall, unfortunately. Oh, I see, the blocks of land are, like, stopping it. The water is, I mean. That's actually quite cleverly designed, I didn't even realise. Nice. Yet another... what would you call it? A piece of music. Tune. Yeah. Okay, let's talk to you first. The ice has melted. How did that happen? Phoebe and I restored the crystal of the water's light. Then you're the knight in the prophecy. The sword has found the owner. A sword used by a knight in days gone by. Captain Mac found it. Captain Mac? I've heard that name before. For years, Mac's been studying a prophecy. On his way back from doing some research, the lake dried up and his ship ended up on a rock ledge. But that's no problem. If we dig from here, we'll be able to reach the ship. Anyway, here's the key. The sword is hidden in the focus tower. Received the Venus key. Awesome. By the way, Fireburg's been having some strong earthquakes lately. Okay, what's that got to do with me? I'm pretty sure that up here is something. I bet it's something completely pointless and worthless, but let's have a look anyway. Okay, can't get over there yet. Yeah, it's completely pointless and worthless, just like I said. What's up through here? Did we look through here? Oh, we did. What's down? Again, nothing. Okay, let's continue on our way. Climbing up this is so annoying and so pointless. Couldn't there be an elevator or something? There we go. To think all that's under that house. It's weird. Let's go to the focus tower, I guess. Which way? What's this? The Runtree Temple. What's in here? Honestly, don't know. A couple of chests, some lag. Teleporter. There's absolutely nothing in here. This is weird. What is the point of this place? I am genuinely puzzled. Okay, let's go into the top of the focus tower. Oh, what's in here? Oh, hello, old man. Some awful news made Captain Mac erase from his home. What news? Anyway, seek Reuben in Fireburg. Say, what's that statue for? Okay, that was all random. I agree, I don't know either. Jimmy. Can we put that there? Yeah. I think we can. Although, yeah, if we push it one down, then we've got it stuck. Well, that'll do. Let's use a bomb. It opened using the Venus key to get the Venus sealed, which protects against blindness and has a nice defense power. But as you can see, the defense against blindness isn't on there yet, so we have to save, reset, go through the title screen obviously, load, and as you will see, oh, it's exactly the same. Maybe it's fixed in this version. I don't know. Now I'm just looking for any other little secrets. Oh, I don't know. I have to... Wait, where do we go to next? Well, let's go in this place first. Can we go down? Is it still... Okay. Oh, hello. We've missed a chest. Oh, I feel... so clever. Yet another fail to add to the list. We're not going to do these yet, we're going to wait until we get our next companion. We'll see what level he's at. And if he's at a higher level, which I think he might be, because he might be 21 or 22. I think it's one of those two levels. So what's in this chest then that's so worth it? Blizzard. Damn you, Blizzard. Wait, which way do we go now? Yeah, I thought it was this way. Seriously, an exit spell would be so useful right now. Even though I think it's actually one of these two battlefields that you get it from. Thinking about it, where would we level up? Oh, I went the wrong way again. How do we get down there then? Oh, okay. I see. Okay, never mind. Found explosive. Use the wintry or the water ice crystal coin thingy. What is it called? I'm curious now. River coin. Okay. Please tell me. Yep, there we go. That would have been annoying. Is it straight forwards? Through here? Okay, maybe it's up and around? Ah, it was up and around, okay. Nope, there was no- Oh, I gotta check there, ain't I? To make sure I didn't miss any chests or anything. So that would be just like me. Nope, there's nothing. This video is so full of backtracking and walking and stuff. Cure potions, that's fantastic. And through here is... Oh, you're not gonna make me... No, I was gonna say you're not gonna make me defeat all those. What would you call it? Actually, thinking about it, what would you call it? Battlefields. Wow. Was totally slow there. So this is Fireburg. With awesome music. Want to listen to this band? Yeah, sure. Nice to see you again, kid. Okay. Yeah, why not? There's four beds in here. Wow. No doors, though. Actually, thinking about it, is there any... Yeah, never mind. I was gonna say, is there any doors that weren't on the outside or leading to a different place? Here we go. Here's where we must be able to look at... You're Reuben, huh? Have you heard about the Crystal of Fire? I can't deal with that now. I've got to help Dad. Hey, why didn't you let me help you too? He's stuck behind a boulder. It's no problem if we had a mega grenade, but only Dad's friend can use them. Where's the guy's house? He's in this town, but he shut himself in. We'll pay him a visit anyway. Level 23. Oh, okay. Can't let a monster get the best of you. True. I like to help you, but you have enough explosives. And what do you sell in here? Because I think you sell something, Mickey. You sell seeds? Okay. Ah. Let me guess, locked. Yep. Which is why we need you. What's up? We went to the house in the pit, but the guy wouldn't let us in. You two want it? Then take it. Receive the multi-key. Getting almost full items now. So you've got defense power, flame armor, nice. What's our armor? He's got better armor than us. Steel helm. He's got the same helmet there. In terms of weapons, we got 105. Oh wow, he's got 157. Even when we're leveled, I don't think we're gonna match that. Let's just look around the houses and stuff. Can't let a monster best you. Wait, are you? Oh, I was gonna say, were you blocking the way? Mask lets you see through the monsters through the gas and the volcano. Out my way. Just checking to see if anyone sells anything or something. Don't you sell something? How about buying my battle axe for 500 and... Wait, just 500 gold pieces. Okay. Bought battle axe. Hope you're happy with the battle axe. Yeah, so let's have a look at it. It's better. Well, it was nice knowing new sword. I think we got rid of a weapon straight away in the first video we use it. Now let's go look at and get another new weapon, because, well, it sounds like a new weapon, ain't it? The Mega Grenade. How we knew that we needed that, I don't know, because surely just a normal grenade would do, but what would I know? It's opened! Anything down here? Can't go in there. Teleporters are basically just to get around easier. I ran when I saw the monsters in the volcano. Huge boulder fell and trapped Arion. Only a Mega Grenade can free him. How do you use one? Just throw it. Go to the abandoned mine and reach the boulder. Okay. But first, we need to level up to level 23. But we'll have to do that in another video. Although, let me just show you something before we end the video. In fact, we'll level up. Where's the abandoned mine? Yeah? Okay. Basically, we're just gonna do all these battlefields off screen. Yeah, let's do that. Well, not off screen, but in a bonus video. So, until next video then, I'll see you then. Bye, folks.